Robbing a bank, then just waiting for the cops to come and get you. That's what a Greenville County man's accused of doing. It happened at the Commercial Bank on Augusta Road this afternoon. Deputies say they found Michael Collins sitting in the lobby and arrested him. He had told the cashier he was armed. Officers did not find a gun. Now he faces an armed robbery charge.